The number three pick in the draft, Luka Doncic of the Dallas Mavericks, getting loose before the Mavericks game against the Minnesota Timberwolves. Carl Anthony Towns loosening up. Jimmy Butler giving the night off to rest. Carl Anthony Towns trailing the play in transition. He knocks down the three. That's good. Minnesota up by 10. DeAndre Jordan comes from the weak side and denies the Catman here. Big swat there. It's 24-14 at that point. Luka Doncic really looking good, putting up 15 points in the second quarter, dropping that shot right there. The three cuts the lead down to one, and then knocking down the pull-up jump. Look at the dribble. Look at the strength to get himself open. He is ready for this moment. DeAndre Jordan losing the ball, but watch what happens when DeAndre gets it back. Yeah, he gets it back and goes strong down low and throws that one down. At the half, we're all square at 69 apiece. Fourth quarter now. It's a tight game. Dwight Powell throws down the rebound, and it's 111 apiece. Then Derrick Rose looking good in this game. Crossing over, getting to the rim for two. And then Rose outside off a feed from Jeff Teague hits the three. He had 28 points in the game. Dallas up by two at this point. Jeff Teague driving the lane. He's going to get a floater to go. He finished with 22 points and 9 assists. Dallas's lead at 3, and we're late. Then Luka Doncic backing down in the post, hitting the fadeaway jumper. He finished with 26 points, 6 rebounds, 3 assists. Then after this, the Dallas fans having a little fun at Carl Anthony Towns' expense.
Minnesota with their first free throw attempt to the fourth quarter after they had 16 in the third.
Listen to this Jimmy Butler chant as Carl Anthony Towns is shooting free throws. Wow.
So a little Jimmy Butler chant gets Carl Anthony Towns to miss the free throw, but he doesn't miss that. How about the three-pointer? He had 31 points on the game. It's a three-point game, but just too much Mavericks in the end. Dennis Smith Jr. hits the step back. He had 19 points and 6 assists, and the Mavericks get the W. Your final score in this one, 140 to 136.